In 2014, Leading Edge decided that there was two disciplines that really needed to be combined, and that was unmanned aircraft and the treatment of larvicide and adult sighting for mosquito control operations. That same year, David Dilling engineered a small unmanned aircraft that carried 1 gallon of larvicide. Following the three trials, we determined that we did see fairly decent efficacy larviciding with the unmanned aircraft, and in one instance, up to 98 and 99% control. So one of the things about unmanned aircraft is there are many vendors and solutions out there, but the discipline of understanding aerial application is key to the success. Knowing how to set up payloads such as liquid and granule applications to apply the products with precision is a whole nother business. The granule applications can be ant baits, pheromones, larvicide pellets and granules, rice seeds. The liquid application system can handle a range of products in agricultural to mosquito control, forestry. You can apply products anywhere from 10 ounces per acre all the way up to 10 gallons per acre. With the Precision Vision application or ground station, you're able to create shapefiles and export those shapefiles to any GIS system. It gives you the information about what was applied, how much was applied, the total area, and the application rates.
PDCI is always looking for new ways to use technological advances to increase our efficiency, to reduce our environmental impact, and the drone systems have really helped to kind of fill in that middle ground where we have smaller sites that are hard to reach on foot or hard to actually get full coverage on foot, but they're also helping our aerial industry to increase efficiency and reduce costs, as it's not always worth firing up the full-scale aircraft to treat sites that are in the 500 or 1,000 acre range.
Leading Edge does all of its own software, from the ground stations that we use. We have, you know, our own custom firmware that's sitting on the drone itself. It allows us to have complete control of the efficiencies. We're able to customize our user interfaces. We're able to make things absolutely tailored for the lowest common denominator, but also allow the experts full control over all of the parameters and tweaks they need.
We are really proud that all of our systems are made in Charleston, South Carolina, in the USA. We have about a 3,000 square foot warehouse, and we design, manufacture, build everything out of that warehouse, and also ship.